Three, two, one, go. Yes! These races are kind of fast, but, like, it adds up. This game is longer than, this 50 level speedrun is longer than Bunny Bake Off. The entirety of Bunny Bake Off. Which I did in under 20 minutes. This is over 20 minutes. Like 25 or something. At least 20. If this run was timed with in-game time, then it would be faster. Which I'll probably do for ILs, but not for, or maybe I'll have RTA and IGT subcategories. But probably not. Yeah, ILs would be timed to thin game time. Alright, getting into one-fifth of the run complete. So that's nice. Oh, wow. Transitions. Oh. Menu too fast? No, you don't want to menu too fast. You want to be fast, but not too fast, because then the game crashes. For some reason. I don't know why. But this game is, like, kind of B-tier-ish. It's the best Max and Ruby game of all the Max and Ruby games. Which is only, like, three of them that are probably viable for SRC. Those being Rabbit Racer, Bunny Bake Off, which just got approved, like, a couple hours ago. And Rabbit Racer and Max and Ruby Momash, which I... Yeah, this is the better one. Oh my god, Ambulance. Thank God. Yeah.
Thank God that wasn't entirely bad. Man, I wish Angry Birds Go 2 had in-game time. Wait, no, because then the game wouldn't be speedrunnable. The game isn't really an auto-scroller, but like it kind of feels like one for some reason. Rabbit Racer isn't. I also found this absolute rip-off, absolutely shitty endless runner game called Adventure Max and Ruby for free. It is terrible. It is fucking absolutely bad as hell. It is probably one of the worst game, probably the worst endless runner game I've ever played. I do have it, but like, it's obviously not viable for SRC. Oh no, we're almost getting owned. Oh my God, I got owned by Larry the Lobster? Nope. It's Maximum is the best YouTuber of all time. No one beats its Maximum. That's its Maximum right there. Racer on the left. Goes up the loop-de-loop, gets a ton of speed. And I dare him to speedrun this. This game is very stressful, too. And its Maximum wins his 21st race in a row. Without dying. Nearly halfway there. Let's go. It's Maximum. Oh, okay, I'm gonna stop referencing It's Maximum. Literally when I posted about the Max and Ruby series thing like a couple months ago. Or like a while ago. Like in April. Like last month, I posted this about this. And Motor Jam expressed some interest. Or like at least a little bit of interest. So I dared him to speedrun Bunny Bake Off. I don't think he will, but like it'd be hilarious if he did. Because then like the entire Red Ball community people from the Red Ball community would run Bunny Bake Off. That'd be hilarious. But like, I don't think he will. I just don't. He's probably busy with something. My God. Maximum is getting slower. Oh my God. Alright, there we go. By the way, I started timer when I clicked the first racer. Or clicked my, when I selected my racer. And I'm gonna end time upon crossing the finish line at level 50. For the first frame, the text winner pops up. Right there. Kinda a
appears if you're like gaining XP or quote unquote Robux from a free Robux generator. Oh my god, I remember falling for quite a few Roblox generator, free Robux giver games. I fell for quite a few of those, I'm pretty sure. A lot of those you get exist. I also saw like another one of those ads for, like, this website gives you free Robux. And the guy... The dude that was doing it, of course it's not. Of course it's fake. I know that. I'm not dumb. The dude literally went out of his way to delete every single comment. Very kind of sad. And he disabled ratings too on the video. Which obviously the video had a ton of dislikes. That makes sense. Yeah, I'm gonna use the Amazon listing for this game to get it on my SRC. Cause the Amazon listing has a decent amount of game info. To be honest. It has a decent amount of game information. It's pretty good stuff. My god, that gave me so much speed. Yes! I beat Monkey! The Monkey! Alright, 15 levels left. Oh, police car! I'm being fucked by a police car! Okay. Oh my god, this police chase is so intense. Oh, and I win the police chase! Man, this game is stressful. I barely won that police. I barely escaped from that police chase. It's not over yet. We still have 13 levels to go. Oh my god. Oh! Dude! Sky! Sky! Can you find all the bunnies? Oh, I got him. Gone. Bit of a hiccup there in the beginning. But he's been owned. Level 38. Oh my god. No. Oh, I got him by a loop. I got the bus. Through the bus, under the bus. How do you throw a bus under a bus? Under the... okay. Alright, now 10 levels more, and we should be good. This is gonna be about, like, under 20 minutes. Alright. 41.9. Seven. Six. Oh! No! Yes! I've evaded the bus. Five more. Now I evade the giant yellow truck. That reminds me of, like, a Penske truck, by the way. Probably a... pretty cool stuff. Penske trucks. I probably wouldn't buy one. I wouldn't buy one of those. I wouldn't even rent a Penske truck, to be honest. Three levels left. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! No! Mr. Duck! Fuck you, Mr. Duck! Fuck you! Yes! Mr. Duck has been ducked! Oh my god. It's gonna happen. Oh wow. 49. And then upon clearing level 50, that's when time ends. It's gonna be right about 20 minutes long. Let's run. Man, I am. This is so. Oh, this is gonna be a 19.5x. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yes.
1946! Let's go!